तुमको दिखलाता हूँ रेडियो की एक रंगी शाम। बोलो 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 बंधु जैसा मौका फिर कहाँ मिलेगा, हमारे जैसा रेडियो कहाँ मिलेगा भाई। आओ तुमको दिखलाता हूँ रेडियो की एक रंगी शाम। बोलो 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 बंधु
Radio D Hotties, the best and hottest Indian radio network in the entire world.
Mahima Creations
proudly presents premier evening drive time show, Pam Pam.
Yes, you heard it right.
Pam Pam. Every
Monday,
Tuesday,
Wednesday,
Thursday,
Friday. Let's beat the traffic.
Pam Pam.
Pam Pam. Pam Pam. Pam Pam. Pam Pam. Pam Pam. Pam Pam. Pa 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 pa. Namaskar.
Namaste.
Namaskar.
Vanakkam.
Khush Hamadid.
Assalamu alaikum.
Satyakal.
Mekandariki Vandaramu.
Jai Swami Narayan.
Jai Shri Krishna.
Jai Jaledra.
Mare smiley bhai bandhuon ko bol de ya alimata.
Mara alimata bolte sare Fijiya bandhuon ko bolenge Nisa Ambala Brandjan. Hum aa gaye hain aapke pyare mahima ke dwara. Main se Faltu Baba.
And of course myself Faltu Rani lekar aapke liye. Called drive time that's gonna make it totally exciting and totally mastani.
Father ne kal tha hamara good wife guruwar.
Huh.
Right?
Huh.
It was super duper hit by the way. Many people said it was a very nice show. They are very thought provoking show and everything. Aaj equally thought provoking show Father ne. It's all the female Fridays today.
Female Friday?
Yes.
Female Friday. Iska matlab kya? Maine socha Iron Man Friday aaj.
It is the same thing Father ne. Female Iron Man, same difference.
Kya?
Female. Fi-iron, male man, female iron man.
Oh my god, you're talking about the chemical. Oh,
oh my god.
Male. Ferrous male. That's what you mean.
Ferrous male. Yes. Okay, don't go full form, yeah. On the periodic table, it's put as Fe.
Fe, that's
use
right.
Fe, no? Fe male, female, iron man. Nah, I'm not talking about the man who irons the clothes to the wives in the mornings and all. No. That you got to do by duty anyway, that's fine.
Huh.
But the point is, today we're talking about the macho men of Indian cinema.
Right.
Who were okay and comfortable trying to portray the female role on cinema.
That is right.
That's a Brandjan, the cross-dressing heroes of our Indian cinema.
The cross-dressing, huh? Cross-dressing heroes. Ka matlab kya hai? Like people in drag?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, one second. Father, first of all, what's in your cup over there? Are you like drinking something which is legal to talk on air?
Yes, it is.
What is it?
Unless you mix something in it, AltuPhaltu, like Riya Chakraborty mixed in Sushant Singh Rajput's drink.
Father, Sushant Singh Rajput is famous.
I've been
and
eating
nice.
Too much and watching too much exactly. of those videos.
Yeah, and you know that though, they actually keep on, you know, what do you call it? The Indian media keeps stretching and stretching and stretching. They got used to eating naan, right?
Huh?
Yeah, the all-purpose flour keeps stretching always.
Oh, God.
They let it sit for some time, it'll bloat up again, they go keep stretching it again yeah. and again. And again. We don't do that, Brandjan. We're actually going to talk about the female Fridays today, as in the Iron Man of Indian cinema, right?
Uh-huh.
People who are comfortable to be donning the role of a female on screen.
Oh.
Because the concept of macho, right?
Huh.
Macho is very different.
Huh.
Right, there was a... Okay, let's do anything further. Let's go back into Indian culture, right?
Ek
zamana tha, jahan natak watak chal hota, when people were traveling circus or whatever they call it, right?
Huh.
The notangi awards go on, right?
Huh.
The female roles generally portrayed by a male itself.
Huh.
Like Sita Maya would be a man who would be like a smaller build and all that stuff, right?
Huh.
They used to have all those things. Because female were not actually acting in those kind of dramas initially.
Huh.
Right, okay, that's fine. After cinema came in and cinema may, I don't think I know any other female... male acting as a female in those times of 1920s, 30s, 40s, 30s, based on my research at least, right?
Huh.
Somewhere down 50s, huh. 1950s ke aas paas mein, one bright spark thought that he can actually sing,
huh.
he can dance,
huh.
You know, he can dance, he can portray the role of female,
huh.
and he can also, you know, dance the role of a female,
huh.
and also at the same time sing in a female voice.
Huh?
Yeah.
Sing in the female voice also. Correct. Oh, so cute.
Only one person can do it.
Yes, who and can there was sing in that voice
yes,
also?
1950s. Huh. There's only one person. I think he's the person who actually started off, but there's also a debate as to who actually brought it in actually. Huh. There's actually one guy who actually can do it, you know, and he looks so cute doing it also.
Huh.
Yeah, but Jan, and today we're talking about all the drag dressing heroes of Indian cinema. I mean, talk about somebody donning a man donning a female role and pulling it off really nice.
Huh.
I would say Kishore Kumar takes the cake. Do you know why?
Wow. Huh.
You know with what?
With a beautiful song in which he's dressed as a lady.
Uh-huh.
And he dances with, is it Pran? Who's
yes.
the other person? Oh, yeah.
Yes, with opposite Pran, he dances. Balanjan is a very nice song. We'll start off the evening with this because talking about a female song, as in a fee, as in iron, and of course, man as in man, right? Iron Man of Indian cinema.
Huh.
We have to talk about Kishore Kumar.
कैसी भी लगी दिल पे जैसे कटोरिया ओ सवरिया ओए आ कैसी भी लगी दिल पे जैसे कटोरिया ओ सवरिया ओए होए ओ तेरी तिरछी नजरिया
ले गई मेरा दिल तेरी जुल्मी नजरिया ओ गुजरिया ओए ले गई मेरा दिल तेरी जुल्मी नजरिया ओ गुजरिया ओए होए होए ओ जाने सारी नगरिया
आके सीधी लगी दिल पे जैसे कतरिया ओ सवरिया
मैं करूं गोरी मुझे तुझसे है प्यार क्यों न तुझे देखूं न आए करार हो गोरी ओ गोरी ओ गोरी बढ़ के बुदन तीर भी टक्कर क्या मैं करूं गोरी मुझे तुझसे है प्यार क्यों न तुझे देखूं न आए करार
हटो जाओ ना बनाओ हटो जाओ हाय हाय ना बनाओ हाय 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 नटखट रंगीले सावरिया आके सीधी लगी दिल पे जैसे कटरिया ओ सवरिया हाय हाय
ले गई मेरा दिल तेरी तिरछी नजरिया ओ गुजरिया
पीछे आते हो क्यों दिल के चोर मान जाओ वरना मचाऊंगी शोर बचाओ ओ मुए ओ मुर्गे ओ कौवे पीछे पीछे आते हो क्यों दिल के चोर मान जाओ वरना मचाऊंगी शोर
पहले तो बांधी निगाहों की डोर अब हमसे कहती हो चल पीछा छोड़ हो गोरी ओ नटखट ओ खटपट ओ पनघट ओ झटपट पहले तो बांधी निगाहों की डोर अब हमसे कहती हो चल पीछा छोड़
तोरे नैना ओ मीठे बहना ओ तोरे नैना हाय हाय मीठे बहना हाय हाय मुझको बना दे बावरिया आके सीधी लगी दिल पे जैसे कटरिया ओ सवरिया
हाय हाय हमारा मैचो मैन ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमा एक्चुअली हैव एक्चुअली इफ यू लुक एट किशोर कुमार वाज नॉट टिपिकली अ मैचो मैन ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमा
वेल यू नो अल्टू बाबा मैचो डिपेंड्स ऑन It's very subjective, Ray. Jo bhi adjectives
hai. Yeah, but the common... okay, well, you got far. You were like blown away
subjective.
By... Were you blown away by your own statements, Madhuri?
Yeah.
What is the statement? Please tell me.
Every adjective is very subjective.
So sweet.
Haiku right there, dude. I'm
You've
so
been
good.
Watching too much of Trump news also.
What? Yeah.
Trump's speech as well.
No. It's not just watching Trump's speech. I got... I was very careful, Altu Baba. I tried not to get involved and I tried to stay away. Away from all of that, but after that speech that I watched yesterday, and I saw the dog and pony show, where actually it was a rat and a snake show, more than anything else. Yeah, exactly. So, It's not what? A dog and dog and pony. At least you can watch. Not what? A rat and a snake.
What are you talking about? When you
never pony? Mind. You won't understand it.
Yeah, I think I don't.
So
sorry.
I was so incensed when I saw some people. Hamare jo Bharatiya desi bandhu.
Wait. Please don't use bad words on air. What is incense and all stuff?
I was very incensed, man.
As if you lit up, huh?
Gussa aa gaya mereko.
Haan, lit up, right?
Suna dali main sabhi ko.
Sabko kya suna rahe itne?
नहीं यार को इतना गुस्सा आ रहा वो स्पीच वो ये देख के बाप रे
ओह माय गॉड डोंट लेट ऑल दोस थिंग्स अफेक्ट यू फादर आई टोल्ड यू राइट डोंट गिव पीपल द परमिशन टू इजीली अफेक्ट यू कितना बार बताओ तेरे को फादर तो एटलीस्ट लर्न समथिंग फ्रॉम मी फादर व्हाट इज दिस कुछ तो सीख रहे से यार ओके बर्जन ये तो मेरे एकलव्य शिष्य कलयुग का शिल्लव अग्रधाम गुरु बट डज मैटर स्लोली शी इज लर्निंग आजकल नाउ शी ड्रिंकिंग हॉट कॉफी इंस्टेड ऑफ एनीथिंग एल्स दैट्स वेरी नाइस फादर आई अप्रिशिएट दैट अबाउट यू बट राइट नाउ बर्जन आई विल टेल यू आज है फीमेल फ्राइडेज फादर इस गाने से कुछ समझ में आया तेरे को
हाँ मैं तेरे को कह रही थी कि माचो तूने बोला किशोर कुमार इज नॉट रियली माचो बट यू नो ही वाज वेरी अपीलिंग टू विमेन बिकॉज़ ही वाज फनी ही वाज क्यूट ही वाज
कौन कौन
मैं किशोर कुमार के बारे में बात कर रही हूँ तुम्हारे बारे में नहीं याद
आई जस्ट लाइक द पार्ट ऑफ अपीलिंग टू विमेन बिकॉज़ ही फनी एंड क्यूट ओके
या फनी आई हैव टू चेक द बुक एंड सो फुल ऑफ एनर्जी सो आई एम प्रीटी श्योर विमेन I found him attractive. Wait, and look at all the women.
Has it changed right now, Father, your taste?
Huh?
Has women changed
no,
their
women,
taste?
No, women like men with a sense of humor.
Oh, really? Are you sure about? Are you still there? I'm telling you because I don't know. At that time, probably it was that case. Now I don't know because I still am all those qualities check, but still single.
Oh Lord.
Yeah, what?
No, they are single because of a different reason.
Oh, what is the reason, Fadwani?
Commitment phobe.
What is commitment phobe?
तू कमिटमेंट नहीं करना चाहता है अल्तू बाबा
मेरे मिली तो कमिट कर लूं यार
मेरे को मालूम नहीं वो तुम्हारी प्रॉब्लम है
हां तो मिलती नहीं तो क्या करूं मैं एनीवे बच्चा द थिंग इज लेट्स नॉट मेक इट अबाउट मी फातरानी प्लीज फालतू आई नो यू एडमायर मी सो मच जस्ट डोंट टॉक अबाउट मी ऑलवेज इन ऑल द शोस फातरानी प्लीज लेट्स टॉक अबाउट टॉपिक टुडे आज का थीम है फीमेल फ्राइडेज फातरानी पीपल आर कंफर्टेबल इन प्लेइंग द रोल ऑफ अ फीमेल राइट
या
राइट आई थिंक किशोर कुमार वाज वेरी कंफर्टेबल
हां
एंड 1961 का ये फिल्म है आई एम नॉट एबल टू फाइंड एनीथिंग प्रायर टू दैट Where a female, because Devanand has never done a movie, but he's acted as a female. Devanand, macho guy, okay? He has never done a movie where he's acted as a female role. And neither has Dilip Kumar, by the way, portrayed the role of a female.
Really?
Yes, even Raj Kapoor has not done it. Yes, at that time they had the stigma, I'm a male, I can't act like a female, all the stuff, right? But we have a bandhu waiting line, let's go to them, please. Namaskar, aapka har swadhe Pam Pam ke Female Fridays mein. Who's this? Hello!
Pam Pam!
Pam Pam! Vishal ji, kaise hain aap?
Pam Pam, kya chal raha hai aaj?
Aaj, kya chal raha hai, aapko maalum nahi hai, Facebook par laga rahe hai aapka show book ki. I read all your comments on Facebook. Aapko bola mera gana, suni ke aap khush ho gaye the.
Mera gana? हाँ मुझे बीच में लगा कि शायद वो ट्रंप स्पीच का एनालिसिस शो चल रहा है
हाँ ये तो ऐसे करते हैं
मेरे को ध्यान नहीं रहा कि मुझे लगा कि कुछ पॉलिटिकल एनालिसिस वाला शो चल रहा है
हमारा तो एक्चुअली एनालिसिस होता है ऑलरेडी पॉलिटिकल होती है बाद में द पॉइंट इज That's a different issue, but the point is, today we're not talking about Trump, we're talking about happy things, okay? We're talking about how Indian cinema mein, Iron Men of Indian cinema, matlab, the female of Indian cinema, men who are...
Jo iron karta hai, press karta hai kapde wo.
Nahi, I'm aapki baat nahi kar rahe, baba, I'm talking about, you know, heroes of Indian cinema, that role of a particular heroine, like a female role.
हाँ
तो आपका गाना था ना वो आंखें सीधी लगे आपने फेसबुक पोस्ट भी किया क्या क्या आप बनते हो सही में भोला बनते हो आप विशाल जी चलेगा नहीं आप
नहीं बनते हो
हाँ
आई वाज ब्रिंगिंग इट बैक टू ट्रैक हाँ
विशाल जी मान गए
थोड़ा विशाल जी छोड़ो फालतूनी कभी कभार व्हेनेवर ट्रम्प गिव्स स्पीच वो एनालिसिस में चली जाती है मैं बोलता हूँ
एनालिसिस एनालिसिस नहीं मैं बस बोल रही थी कि कल पूरा मेरा फॉर्म में आ गई थी मैं
फॉर्म में आई थी नहीं यार
देखा
ही क्यों मेरे को पहले ये बताओ देखा
ट्रंप यही तो बोल रहा था कि बाइडेन से ज्यादा लोग मुझे देखेंगे तो ऐसे ही लोग देखने के चक्कर में उसका तो वो हो गया ना ये
हाँ एग्जैक्टली
कि आप देखो ज्यादा लोगों ने मुझे देखा
सही बात है
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है
अच्छा सर
बाद में देखते ना
अच्छा एक काम करते हैं आप होल्ड कीजिएगा एक और कॉल को लेते हैं साथ में ओके नमस्कार आप कहाँ चले पैम पैम में हूँ हेलो प्लीज रिड्यूस द वॉल्यूम इन द बैकग्राउंड हेलो पैम 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 पैम
पैम पैम
हाँ सर बोलिए सर
प्रणव जी।
प्रणव जी कैसे हैं सर? विशाल जी भी ऑन है।
विशाल जी कैसे हैं?
हाँ
हेलो पैम पैम विशाल जी।
विशाल जी देखो हमारे आजकल के आयरनमैन भी आ गए स्त्री पुरुष
स्त्री पुरुष जी।
हाँ तो बहुत हो गए तुम्हारे।
तो मैं तो बहुत खुश हूँ। कैसे पूछ रहे विशाल जी?
बहुत बढ़िया बहुत बढ़िया।
अच्छा आज है ना? अच्छा आज मैं एक्चुअली प्ले कर हाँ एक
है क्योंकि फ्राइडे में प्रसन्नता इसीलिए क्योंकि कल शनिवार है इसलिए और शनिवार को एक विशेष कार्यक्रम होता है इसलिए
हाँ हाँ शाम को यस
कार्यक्रम होता है।
विशेष तो हर दिन होता है सर।
हाँ
हाँ शनिवार में विशेष इसलिए या एग्जैक्ट या हर दिन तो विशेष होता है बट शनिवार क्या है क्या बोलते हैं उसमें और भी विशेष है।
आपकी आसक्ति आपकी जो इंटरेस्ट है वो शनिवार पे आता है वही बोल रहे ना आप आपका स्पेशल इंटरेस्ट वेरी गुड। लेकिन सर आज हम लोग फीमेल फ्राइडे बात कर रहे हैं एंड वी टॉकिंग अबाउट हीरोज। नाउ आई वांट टू आस्क यू कैन यू थिंक ऑफ अ मूवी वेयर देवानंद इज एक्टेड एज अ फीमेल इन अ ऑन स्क्रीन?
देवानंद का तो पता नहीं बट एक पुराने एक्टर का मुझे याद है।
कौन है?
बट देवानंद एक मूवी थी ब्लॉक
मास्टर
ऋषि
कपूर ने तो बहुत
सारा
किया है। ऋषि कपूर का गाना उसमें एंड ऑफकोर्स तो आप बोल रहे शमी कपूर का मूवी ब्लफ मास्टर देखा? कपूर फैमिली में शमी कपूर द फर्स्ट पर्सन स्टार्ट एक्टिंग इन अ फीमेल।
अच्छा इन अ फीमेल रोल।
एक ही फिल्म किया उसने बाद में।
अच्छा
हाँ
अच्छा
हाँ तो अभी आपके लिए ट्रिविया है ओके। एक ऐसा फिल्म बताओ जहाँ पे शमी कपूर भी है लेकिन शमी कपूर ने फीमेल रोल नहीं किया लेकिन महमूद ने किया।
महमूद ने उनके साथ फीमेल रोल किया है?
यस।
ओ
महमूद की दूसरी पिक्चर थी उनका एक सीरीज था ना जौहर महमूद इन डिफरेंट पार्ट्स
ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। करेक्ट
वो अलग अलग शहर में।
यस यस
उसी में पता नहीं शायद महमूद ने किया क्या और महमूद
राइट
आई डोंट नो
यू राइट जॉर्ज महमूद हांगकांग
में शम्मी कपूर थे कि नहीं ये मुझे पता नहीं।
शम्मी कपूर नहीं थे उसमें लेकिन महमूद
महमूद जौहर और महमूद
एक मिनट महमूद
महमूद
सुनो सुनो मेरी बात मेरी बात सुनो। महमूद एक्चुअली वाज अ पर्सन इन फाल्तवानी He has acted most number of movies in which he's acted like he's dressed a cross-dresser as a female.
Cross-dressing?
As a female. He's done the most, not even Kishore.
Really?
Yeah, he's done more. Shammi Kapoor ke saath unke yaar, unka Bhoot Bangla mein he's dressed up like a beautiful lady.
Oh, really?
Have you seen Bhoot Bangla?
Yeah, I've seen
it. But no song there, I can't play a song. Bhoot Bangla mein he's dressed up like a lady.
Mujhe yaad aa raha tha, actually wo usme hi wo apne... ओम प्रकाश को
नरेट
करता है ना
करेक्ट 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 दैट्स राइट दैट्स राइट वेरी गुड। तो एक्चुअली बोथ ऑफ यू आर यू नो ओके फाइन यू गाइस आर मेन आर कॉलिंग टुडे एंड सो आई एम गोना आस्क यू आर यू कंफर्टेबल वेयरिंग अ फीमेल ड्रेस?
नो नो
यू आर नॉट कंफर्टेबल।
वेट वेट वेट
यू आर नॉट कंफर्टेबल।
थिंक अगेन बिकॉज़ यू गाइस डिड did get dressed as women in saris?
Yes.
आपने भाग
लिया।
अच्छा, I would ask you one thing. So आप बोल रहे कि it's bad to dress up as a female?
It's not bad.
वो बोल रहे पढ़ रहे मैंने जो बोल रहे विशाल जी आप बोलिए।
मैं बोल रहा हूँ ना इट्स नॉट बैड
नथिंग बैड अबाउट इट उसमें बैड क्या
सो अबाउट हाउ यू कैरी योरसेल्फ
सो आई एम आस्किंग यू अगेन आर यू कंफर्टेबल वेयरिंग अ फीमेल ड्रेस?
ऑफ कोर्स नॉट कंफर्टेबल। व्हाई
कंफर्टेबल देयर आई मीन इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन सिचुएशन कि कहां पे पहनना है। ये थोड़ी कि आप मेरे को बोलो कि आप फीमेल ड्रेस पहन के सारा दिन काम करो तो दैट
सारा दिन काम नहीं। आई जस्ट आस्क्ड यू वन सिंपल इफ यू वांट टू वेयर सलवार कमीज विल यू बी कंफर्टेबल और नॉट?
No.
So are you saying that you're expecting women to be uncomfortable?
Yeah,
competition that day, competition was near a sari, that's okay.
हाँ, तो मतलब आपको stigma है कि you don't think you should wear women's dresses.
ये ना हमेशा वो टेढ़ा चला जाता है.
तो तुम बोलना क्या था? हाँ, clear question पूछो ना कि बोलना क्या था.
Clear question ये है.
अरे यार तुम लोग यार.
देखो
अगर कोने में निकल जाने.
अच्छा एक मिनट एक मिनट.
हाईवे में नहीं वो फ्रीवे में चला जाता है. वो फ्री अपना.
वही तो मजा है सर.
एक मिनट. हेलो 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 दोनों सुनो मेरी बात. एक मिनट दोनों मिस्टर विशाल एंड मिस्टर प्रणव प्लीज मेरी बात सुनो. आपको डिफ्लेक्ट करना नहीं आता वापस उससे पूछो आर यू कंफर्टेबल पूछो ना क्या फर्क पड़ता है. क्या है
हाँ पूछो आई एम वेटिंग फॉर आंसर. हाँ
हमने आपको वहाँ क्यों बिठाया हुआ है
लेकिन आप अच्छा ओके नो सी ओके हियर इज द थिंग सो आई एम नॉट सेइंग दैट यू नो when it is a poshak is a poshak right has to be comfortable now if it were to be comfortable dress I will wear it. मेरे साइज का मिल गया सवा का पहनूंगा यार व्हाई नॉट
तू पहनेगा
ऑफ कोर्स
तो पहन के
अरे अगर मेरा साइज का देखो फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट आई थिंक वुमेन एक्चुअली हैव ग्रेट टेस्ट इन फैशन.
Oh my goodness.
Men are boring in fashion.
क्या विषय से क्या भटकते हो
तुम? नहीं नहीं भटक नहीं मैं पॉइंट पे आ रहा हूँ सर. मैं पॉइंट सर आपने कभी नाइटी पहना है? It is the most comfortable attire.
से बॉलीवुड से लेके हम लोग क्या कपड़े पहनते
हैं? नहीं मैं ये बताओ कि मैं क्यों पहनूंगा ये पहले ये बताओ क्यों पहनूंगा.
आप जो चाहे पहनो मैं एनी क्यों कंफर्टेबल सर. देखो बट द पॉइंट आई एम मेकिंग हियर इज इट इज द समटाइम्स वी एक्सपेक्ट वुमेन टू वेयर ड्रेसेस वेरी अनकंफर्टेबल.
Huh?
Yeah, explain to me. Sometimes explain to me something very uncomfortable.
No, no, some men want them to be very comfortable.
But I'm asking you.
देखो तुम अभी आधे अधूरे हो रहा है. तुमको बहुत उत्सुकता है. तुम घर जाके इसे उधार लेके पहनना और पहन के
तुम पहले ये सोचोगे कि तुमने पूछना क्या.
हाँ क्या हुआ?
और जवाब क्या चाहिए?
नहीं नहीं क्या बोला जवाब तो मुझे मिल गया कि कभी कभार लोग men actually just take it for granted saying that you know हाँ women can wear what they want to wear.
Yeah, of
and
course.
The जवाब मुझे मिल गया कि you know some people will definitely say something else but actually it's very difficult to be put yourself in other people's shoes.
Okay, so let me ask you something. When you see
हमारा time खत्म हो गया चलो bye.
नहीं 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 ये बात क्यों मैं सीधी सादी हूँ सर मैं बहुत सीधे सवाल
कौन से एंगल से
हाँ तो मैं पूछ रही हूँ जब आप ऐसे किशोर कुमार जी हो या जो आपने बताया शमी कपूर जी या कोई भी इवन इन रियल लाइफ जब आप किसी को क्रॉस ड्रेसिंग देखते हो मतलब दे आर ड्रेस्ड इन समथिंग दैट्स आउटलैंडिश लाइक दिस आपको आप पे क्या गुजरती है डू यू एक्चुअली डू यू लाफ आउट ऑफ ऑकवर्डनेस और इट्स लाइक ओके इट्स फाइन इट्स नॉट अ बिग डील or do you feel uncomfortable
kis context mein aisa koi banda
cross dressing somebody is dressed in drag it's called drag right yahan pe to dressing in drag so what is that's the question that I have for you ki is it accept I mean do you accept it do you feel awkward do you feel uncomfortable
nahi
depends upon the situation
jisko jo karna hai
kis situation ko
dealing hua hai mujhe zyada kuch bearing hota nahi iska. It's okay.
He's
like doing it. Let him do it.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it depends. It also depends on which situation. अबे किस scenario में किस context में पहना हुआ है. अगर तो वो किसी जैसे film में पहना हुआ है.
हाँ.
That's a comedy, right?
Yeah.
जैसे कपिल शर्मा में भी कितने लोग पहनते हैं ना. Right? That's a comedy.
Yeah,
right? अगर वो कॉमेडी में पहना हुआ तो हंसी आएगी. अगर किसी ने लाइक दोज हुआ लाइक क्रॉस ड्रेसर्स और जो आई मीन है हाँ. तो उन्होंने पहना हुआ है तो उसके लिए मेरे को ना हंसी आएगी ना रोना आएगा. I mean, this is the way they are, right? उसके लिए सोच रहा मीन तुमने क्या पहना हुआ उसको देख के मैं हंसूंगा थोड़ी.
Yes, very good.
क्या पहना है you are, right?
Yeah, but the thing is now we're actually doing this show where we're talking about female, as in the Iron Man of Indian Cinema, comfortable actually wearing a attire of a female.
And dancing around and prancing around and doing a ditty.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Well, on screen, on screen.
It's a different comfortable. Lekin unko actor ko paatr mila hai, wo role mila hai.
Nee. Wo on screen jana, actually
yeah,
speaking.
Some did better than others.
Nee, sir, so actually, on screen, it actually, you say it's, it's funny, but many times people have not done it. Many macho heroes don't do it.
Yeah, they don't do it because...
They don't do it because they think it's below their thing to actually dress up and go as a female on screen.
In fact, somebody rejected doing Dostana, right? Because it had some...
Really?
Yeah. Somebody, Abhishek Bachchan's role was offered to somebody else.
Uh-huh.
And he refused to do the... was it Akshay Kumar? Yeah,
I have no
somebody.
Idea.
I don't remember who. But that he refused to do the role because it had... you know, elements of showing them as homosexuals or
oh,
something
really?
Like that.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, but thank you so much, Pranabji. Thank you so much.
One thing, if you're talking about female actors, we cannot conclude without discussing one standout role.
Uh-huh. Oh!
That is Chachi Chapsobhi.
Oh,
what
yes.
Kamal Hassan did in that role.
Kamal Hassan, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. But, you know, speaking of Kamal Hassan, because we had an equal opportunity show, we got to tell you that the person who actually lived up to that kind of a role is none other than Robin Williams in Mrs. Doubtfire.
Yeah, I mean,
of course, it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, but if we are talking about Bollywood, then Kamal.
Yeah, very Kamal. Good. Yeah. Correct,
wonderful,
correct.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, sir.
That
and
was the whole movie, right? Others have done like a scene or two, right?
Yeah.
That was whole movie that we have done.
Correct, but that's of course all.
Okay, Altu Baba. हाँ. घर जाना जितनी भी curiosity है, जितने भी महिलाओं के वस्त्र रहे हैं, उठा के पहन लेना.
नहीं सर, वो बचपन में पहन के हो गया सर सब कुछ.
हाँ.
आजकल नए साइज के बनते नहीं सर कपड़े, क्या करें?
तू बचपन में पहनता था?
हाँ, हो गया, खत्म हो गया सब कुछ. घाघरा चोली
सब पहना है.
अरे घाघरा चोली पहनवा के मेरी माँ ने मुझे डांस कराया कॉम्पिटिशन में.
मैं
जीत गया है फैंसी ड्रेस एक्चुअली. वो नहीं है सर, वो वीडियो नहीं है अनफॉर्चुनेटली. बट ख्याल में सोच लो यार, अल्तू बाबा 6 feet 5 इंचेस वेरी घाघरा चोली डांसिंग.
Awesome.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much for the video.
Thank you.
And I have a nice song coming for our little special of our Pranab ji. This is a song where our Shammi Kapoor has portrayed role of a cute singer.
Oh, he does Mujra, is it?
Not Mujra, man. It's like Kavali.
Oh, wow.
And he's actually competing with Sara Banu. He looks much better than her.
What?
No kidding.
No.
Lagti hai bharon ki surat.
Paltra ne kaisa laga?
Very cute. And I think he looks so cute. Look at his eyes, man.
He looks like drag queen. I'm sorry.
He does. But look at his eyes.
Nothing compared to
Who?
Sarah Banu. Sarah Banu looks so
please,
cute.
Of course. Sarah Banu was the quintessential delicate darling girl.
What?
Yeah, Mahima ji used to say she looks so...
Don't use bad words on the show.
What bad words did I use, Altu Baba?
Kya boli
I said she was a quintessential, fragile-looking, delicate, darling China
doll. Haan, hoga khatam khatam. Okay, fine. Thik. Well, actually, Fatwani, I asked a question for Pranam ji and Vishal ji.
Haan.
And they didn't have the answer for it.
What was the question?
One more movie where Shrimin Kapoor actually acted with Mahmood.
Mahmood.
Okay. Mahmood actually was a tall personality.
Yeah. Right? So was Shrimin Kapoor, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
And inki jodi jo hai na, Fatwani, it looks really awesome.
Really?
In fact, Vijay, if you're on Facebook, you can actually get to see the video also of Girl Play.
Yeah.
It's a very nice song. It's called Dil Tere. I forget the movie name. Dil Tera Diwana.
Dil Tera Diwana.
Yes, Dil Tera Diwana.
Okay.
And I think the actual movie, the heroine is Vaijanti Mala, I suppose. Vaijanti Mala and Shami Kapoor.
No.
This is the one with Mala Sinha. Okay. Mala Sinha, Shami Kapoor and Shobha Khote and Mahmood.
Okay.
Right? Usme gana hai. It's just mein Mahmood ji jo aate hai na, he comes in as a dressed up as a drag queen.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Dog.
सड़क में लगता है मेरा दिल तेरे नाम से धड़क में लगता है मेरा दिल तेरे नाम से ऐसा लगता है कि अब हम गए काम से धड़क में लगता है मेरा दिल तेरे नाम से ऐसा लगता है कि अब हम गए काम से मेरे दिल में जब से टूटा तेरे नैन का तीर दिल में रहकर बन गया फोटो तेरी ही तस्वीर नींद नहीं आती है मुझको आराम से ऐसा लगता है कि अब हम गए काम से धड़कने लगता है मेरा दिल तेरे नाम से ऐसा लगता है कि अब हम गए काम से
That was a song for you guys from the movie Dil Tera Naam. Dil Tere Naam.
Dil Tere Naam or Dil Tera Diwana?
Oh, Dil Tera Diwana. I'm sorry. My bad. Dil Tera Diwana. Well, what a captivating role of this guy, right? And I don't know how to see the movie,
it's
man.
It's funny. Mahmood is taller than Shami Kapoor.
And hatta kata.
I know. Hatta kata. Big
broad shoulders. My
you know.
God.
He looks so cute though.
Hey, what is this, Vazdani? What's with you? What is women and finding drag cute?
I'm not saying drag is cute. It annoys me when I see certain things.
What?
When, you know, sometimes it's very, very irritating when they purposely try to put on a female thing and there's really no reason to it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's like they think it's a comic element. Sorry. I mean,
well,
please.
You know, that's exactly what I was going to get at, actually. You know,
yeah.
Many a times they make fun of the female role, right?
Yeah.
And they don the female role to make it seem comical, but they take it over the board and make it seem vulgar.
Yeah, exactly.
Now, I'll tell you what. I'm a big fan of Govinda, but I'm not a big fan of Govinda portraying the role of a chachi, whatever, auntie thing, right? He's made it look vulgar.
In which movie? Oh.
He's done a bunch of movies. Well, he's acted like Auntie Number One, all the stuff, right?
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay.
Yeah. But
thankfully, I haven't seen all those.
I'm a fan of Govinda's acting, dance, whatever you call it, right? But not that particular element of his where they're actually mocking the female character. I think it's still bad. You wear it because you want to make it seem, and you do justice to it. Like, for instance, the songs I played are Shami Kapoor Saab, Kishore Kumar.
Yeah.
There was nothing like a vulgarity in it.
It wasn't obscene.
They tried to be like a female, dance like a female, all the stuff, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Now, one more person who's done that thing very well, Kapoor Khandan ka hi log hai. Shami Kapoor started the trend, I suppose.
Yeah.
And then Rishi Kapoor's done the, taken it next level.
Yeah. Hey, Altu, again, you forgot one major song, Ray.
What song, Ray?
He was very cute.
Who?
Bengali Babu.
Bengali Babu?
Wasn't it Biswajit in that song?
I have not forgotten, dude. I have it.
Oh, okay. Because you're coming
but
almost...
But many people know. I was going to close out that song.
Okay.
But before that, because it's a famous song.
Yeah.
A not so famous song is when Rishi Kapoor actually acted the role of her.
He's wearing a... What is he wearing in the song? He's wearing shorts, is it?
He's wearing skirts.
Mini skirt. Oh, my God.
And listen to the song, Bajja. It's a nice song. It's from a movie called Rafu Chakkar. Pranabji actually talked about already.
Yeah.
I stand corrected, very mini skirts. With tights, of course.
Oh my God, he's given lip for Asha?
Yeah.
People who are good looking, right?
Uh-huh.
They'll, a good looking man will generally look beautiful as a woman, and a good looking woman will look handsome as a man.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah, yeah. Some people have those looks.
Yeah.
Yeah, like if I dress up like a man, I'd look nice too. So.
Yes, you would, I suppose.
No, I'm just kidding. So,
yeah, but
first,
I don't look good if I dress up like a woman.
Oh, be quiet, Altu Baba. This Rishi Kapoor looks so pretty. And one more thing that, since we're on radio, we're Hare. If you haven't, if you missed that out, Banjan, you can actually go watch the Facebook video.
Yeah.
Usme dikhate. I think makeup techniques also improved by this time.
Really did?
Yeah, yeah. Because look at Paintil. Even he passes off as a woman.
Hello. I don't know if you. I don't know if only me, but they had a very strong stubble on them.
No, it was. I didn't see that.
Whoa, really? You
no,
didn't see that?
No, I didn't
that.
See the stubble.
They have maintained a stubble on them, both of them.
No,
actually.
No, no, no. There's no stubble. Be quiet.
What?
They look,
yeah,
they
I'll
look
tell
nice.
You what, Bajan. Makeup quality, dekha na, dekha to ye gala 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 dekho. In this makeup, dancing, everything, Biswajit takes the cake.
Hey, but he doesn't look like a woman, okay, in this?
Okay, whatever.
He doesn't. Okay, but Biswajit is cute.
Babita
again.
Looks like a guy in this. It's good, huh?
Yeah, Babita looks nice.
Yeah, whatever,
she
man.
She does look nice.
Well,
she
whatever, dude. Seriously, this for you, effeminate men look nice for you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Effeminate men. What nonsense.
That's what Babita looks like, right?
There's nothing wrong with effeminate.
Did I say no? Anything wrong with that?
Yeah.
I'm just saying that anything like, you know, okay, whatever, Father. Today is not, today is about the female. We're talking about the Iron Man of Indian cinema, which is the female, male dressing up like female in Indian cinema, the cross-dressing
exactly.
heroes.
Exactly.
And Hrishi Kapoor ki baat hui, toh apko, we'll just go quickly to Joy Mukherjee. Don't Joy Mukherjee. Joy Mukherjee, by the way, never did a female role, by the way.
Did he not?
He didn't. I know. I checked all the research.
Okay.
Yeah. And only business that she did. Business that
what
she
about Dharam Bhaji? He ever did?
Yes, he did.
He did?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Okay, choices for you. Dharam Bhaji or should I play Joy Mukherjee?
No, Joy Mukherjee. Biswajit.
Biswajit. Okay, what do you think?
Biswajit, we know Kajra Mohabbat Wala.
Correct.
Let's do Dharam Bhaji.
Shashi Kapoor also has done it.
Shashi Kapoor?
Yes. You want, unless we Shashi Kapoor, we'll come back for Dharam Bhaji later on because next time I was going to Dharam Bhaji anyways.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we'll come back to Dharam Bhaji later on, but Shashi Kapoor play karenge, Falthwani. You will be surprised. He actually made up for all the movies he did not do as a female.
Oh, wow.
Yes, because this particular song, Bandhujan, he actually comes in by three different female roles.
The truly macho man of Indian cinema.
Shashi Kapoor.
I thought you were doing Dharam. Okay, Shashi Kapoor. Yeah, yeah.
Wow, Falthwani.
Yeah, Shashi Kapoor, debonair. Yeah, of course, of course.
Yeah, yeah. Uska gana sunenge, Brajan, jisme he actually comes in as a female role. Mujhe thoda fark karna padega because in between the song, he suddenly changes dress.
Oh, okay? Really?
Yes, here you go, Brajan. It's called Suno Suno, Kanya Ka, Kanyao Ka. It's like a spoof song.
Oh.
मेरे देश की लड़की सोना निकले निकले हीरे मोती मेरे देश की लड़की होए होए मेरे देश की लड़की
I guess I'm going to have a longer thing, but I just wanted to emphasize the fact that a debonair man also has done the role of a female.
Yes, exactly. Nice female Fridays right here on the PAMPAM show. I'm Sunrith Hemadjan. Ugly Shanivar. I mean, next time we'll bring Shanivar Bolri.
Shukravar
ko fir se aapke samne hazir ho jayenge, lekin kal bhi aayenge hum log.
Of course.
Next hour mein Mahima ke anmol nagme wala show hai. Don't go anywhere. Ab sunte rahiyega. Keep it right here on Radio D Hotties because there's a whole bunch of shows lined up for you. And tomorrow, don't forget to tune in for Sajda Shanivar on Beria Bak Bak.
जो गन बन जाऊंगी